Yo, I haven't made a video in a long time. Let's not worry about that. I'm in a new house. New setup, new aims, new video, start. So as you can see, I'm in a new house, which means that things have been very busy. And yeah, that means that I haven't been able to make as many videos. I've still been filming them, I just haven't had time to edit them. Sounds stupid? Probably is. But something that came out of my mind, what the hell am I doing with my arms? I was meeting up with a friend the other night and we were just catching up over dinner and something happened where we were talking about the fact that we're both single.
Singles club!
And other than the fact that we're gonna die alone, I found it really interesting that, in my opinion, mostly girls have this fantasy of this guy that they would love to have. If they can't have him, they start visualizing these things in other people, whether or not it's actually there. An example of this is this idea that a lot of girls have like lists of things that they want guys to be able to be, you know, like to be successful, they have to have a good relationship with their mother, they have to be funny, you know, like how I try to be. But when they can't get it, I feel like a lot of girls start just seeing things in other people that's not actually there. And there's always this dissonance between what we actually want and what we think we want. And I had this whole rant about it when I was in high school, because when the Twilight books came out, all of a sudden all the girls were just like, God, Edward is so sweet, it's so cute, I wish I had a boy like Edward in my life to love me and stuff. But in reality, I don't care how much you love somebody. If you had somebody who broke into your house night after night to simply watch you sleep because he finds it interesting, that is creepy as hell! That is not cute, that is not sweet!
I like watching you sleep. It intrigues me.
If you have a boyfriend who does this, you need to get the hell out of that relationship. I hate all this disconnect between what we see in the movies of what we think is really adorable and romantic and beautiful, but at the same time, if that happened in real life, the person's a creeper, he's stalking, or he's overly clingy. I hate the term clingy. If I wanna send you texts and ask how you're doing and do sweet things for you and show up at your house uninvited and call you at all hours of the day, I should be able to do that. I don't actually do that with anybody. In either scenario, if that were to happen in a movie, all of a sudden the guy is really sweet and romantic, he's just throwing his whole life out the window for this one girl, which in the movies is really beautiful and really sweet. In real life, people have jobs, people have stuff that they need to do, they need to go out and make money. Cash money! In any case, that was just something that was on my mind that I thought I might put out there because why not? I haven't made a video in a long time. Quick update in my life. I moved into a new house. I'm in my final year of my degree. I may not be granted permanent residency at the end of the year, which means that I may get shipped off back to China. I'm gaming a lot more now because we entered this tournament, and maybe that's why I haven't been able to do anything productive. I've forgotten how to make lists. Sun just went down. It's back! Hoping to see you guys soon, and for now, that is a quick update of my life. Bye guys. Yeah.